Dream, you stay.
Donnie 661 cheer decks 1000 a bit. That's what I meant when it's casual and I'm thinking about ish stacks. Which one would you recommend for beginner PC player?
Here's the pre-built. I just put it in chat. The $1130 one is the one that I truly recommend as a starter PC. Crazy. Yeah, sucks to suck for those names that start with a J, dude. Feels bad. Is my code still 30% off, Alpha? No problem, Donnie. Thank you for the bits, man. The 1,000... Dude, I didn't even give you the weak biddies in the chat. Feels bad. I love biddies, too. Big biddies, medium biddies, little biddies, raisies biddies.
My biddies?
Wait, whoa, whoa, whoa. You can't be saying that shit.
I'm sorry. Another...
Yanus, I'll farm Yanus though. I'll farm Solo too. Yeah. I will farm them. We'll make them pay.
Mamba.
Crazy not emoji. Yeah, I'm surprised you aren't emoji abusing.
Yeah, me too.
If they're smart enough to build anti-heal, yes. Everyone I play against isn't fucking stupid. All my teammates are always stupid. Not all of them.
Okay.
Mainly just Razy.
Okay.
Oh, my. All right. What are they going to build, dude? Or what are they going to play? Oh, yeah. Zydex is doing a Halloween sale. Can you still use my code through their Halloween sale, even if it doesn't give you anything? Or nah?
Rue, I just played Jing 10, bro. What are you talking about, dude?
Yeah, because they pick an edge.
I mean, what? I'm comfortable with both.
I'm not saying, I didn't say anything about that. Relax, okay?
The CC on Ganesha, the two, bro, it's just so fucking annoying. You can't do nothing about it. It's just too good.
What's the sale? Oh, it's like a $100 sale right now. $100, $150 sale. Nice.
It wasn't my fault, though, Rue.
It was Rue's fault for being ugly.
Damn. Thought you ugly, sir. Watch him pick Yemoja.
Good night in practice. No, wait, no work tonight? I am playing on another account so I can play with Razy. I had to choose between 2800 MMR, 2700 MMR, 2600 MMR, and 2400 MMR. That's nice, Levitical. Hell yeah. Have fun at work and practice.
Chungo.
We got Naja abusers, Chunga abusers, Kozimbo abusers. Oh, this account was 2400 MMR when we started playing, dude. These are just the level of players that are in Diamond. How'd it go, Night Ninja? Mamba, I wish I could do. Imagine if I get cooler rings than the pro league for my sub league. That'd be hilarious.
Ooh, a sub league ring. That'd be fucking sick, dude.
That would be sick. That'd be fucking crazy, dude. If I got one made, you'd have to make it cool though, because my ring I got for that Xbox fucking world was garbage. I think it's straight doo-doo. I wanted to send that ring away to have not like real diamonds or anything put on it, but just like make it a lot nicer and add some fucking silver or gold or something to it. Jordan X6 just shy of 1,000 when it's normally 1,200. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's a good sale. Good discount.
It's the loan.
Okay. Bro, the ring is so ugly. Like, I'm never wear that shit. Oh, Stallone's free, dude. Yeah, I saw they put a warrior's fucking blessing on Paul's and a mage's blessing or some shit on Scary's. Those rings honestly are probably like a couple hundred bucks, like $300.
To stand against me is to stand against the Seth.
So it's not the end of the world. I'll be okay. Buried beneath the dunes, how honor fared.
Break a leg, bud. Have fun out there.
Damn, first time you bought a $3,400 computer? You're fucking crazy. What the fuck are you doing with it? Cancel that. You sleep with that thing? Does it help you take a shit?
Damn, what the fuck is this Hades doing?
I don't know. Did you just see Keller? Where? What up, Xy? How was your timeout?
Nah,
I don't plan on playing in the SPL. I don't have any interest.
Minions have spawned.
The SPL just ain't it right now, man. It's just not it. What's up, Tormgart? All right, we're winning this one, Razy. So don't fucking throw it, please.
I'm not gonna throw, bro.
You're on your main, God. I'm feeling good. Get a little stretching in. Okay, my soul lander's trolling, so I'm gonna make him not get XP now.
It did with a heal level two, goddamn.
Yeah, because I hogged it.
No.
They got the creep, yeah, the ghosty creep.
How?
How not?
Enemy missing right. I just fucking cleared the fuck out of this. Jesus. Goddamn. Watch
right. Holy fuck, it just destroyed the Scylla. Oh my gosh, he's getting his ass beat. He's getting him clappered. I don't even care about this poke, dude. Fuck you. Come on, Disco.
The guy that's rotating.
They just start coming? Because I'm level 3.
Yeah, more.
We're good here.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, a crazy bounce.
What's going on here?
I just need to fucking jump out. Oh. Can't see what's happening. That dude's one health.
Really low people.
I know. Oh, I didn't hit him. Fuck. Dude, they're so low. My spawn set is fucking him up. I think I gotta kill here. Yeah, I gotta kill. Got him. Nice. No, he's got his leap. No, he's at 1 health. Oh, fuck. Oh, he got him. Nice. This is crazy. I don't know what's happening. Who's that? He came in. I don't know what's going on here. I'm like, I don't know either. Dude, low life. You're a fucking bot. First blood worth? Definitely worth. I mean, I'm chilling. I have a fucking fat lead now.
How many kills did you get?
I just got one kill and an assist. I had a little bit more, man. Actually, I fucked up by throwing one of my abilities when I shouldn't have. I didn't know the fight was gonna last as long as it did.
I did too, man. I fucked up by not fucking running it down.
If I had saved my abilities and looped, I could've got... Probably could've killed everybody. Just wasted so much mana. This poor Hades is not getting any fucking XP. Oh my gosh, dude. Oh my gosh.
Jeez. Okay.
What was that back step? Please clear Discord. Yeah, we get red for free.
I see the path before me.
Banaja's dead, if you guys were wondering.
Why? I don't know what school was at. Enemy missing right. Oh, there he is.
Jump. Was he looking for some janky jank? Oh, he's in mid.
Swore to that.
Please clear, please clear, please clear. I want the XP. Come on, thank you. Crazy, I love three-way splitting. It might be my favorite thing in the world. But, you know, fuck you.
You got Najah right there.
Yeah, Najah's garbage. I have a lot of gold, and I do a lot of damage. I win a lot of games. A tool to focus my rage. What are your thoughts about the last debate? My current president and fucking what's his name running for president are both complete fucking dipshits. I legitimately can't wait like another 5-6 years, 10 years maybe, when people from my generation are running and have positions of power and are the ones speaking, and life is just makes a little bit more sense. They're both complete fucking dipshits. Like, they're complete morons. Oh, that was really good. Oh, he's fucking trolling.
What are you doing?
I like to call the Boom Bazzler boys.
I mean, Disco just wasted her ult.
Yeah, Disco's trash. She listened. Oh my god, trash. Dude. The good thing about the debate is all the memes and all the Among Us memes that came out of it. That's too bad. You're pretty sure the last generation said the same thing about the ones before them? The last generation doesn't have anyone running for president right now.
Did I hit something here? Hit something. It was in my ult.
Bro, I think there should be an age limit. Like you have to be 35 to run for president. I think you should have to be under like fucking 60. Like you shouldn't be able. You just should have to be between those ages. Because these old fucks, they definitely aren't more educated and don't have more fucking life experience than many other people. So there ain't anything coming out of that age thing. Please kill him, ladies. Nice. Commit, Hades, commit. Thanks, buddy. Got a heal? Nice. You get rid of the entire government? Would that be a bad thing? Wouldn't get rid of them, you just replace them.
Oh my god, dude. This, Discordia is just tunnel vision.
I mean, we're just disengaging, it's fine. I have a lot of gold. It's the same there in the UK. Yeah. The thing is, everyone's so obsessed with the presidents because they're like, yeah, they have some power, obviously, but nobody pays attention to anything else. There's a lot of people that get super in up in arms, like vote for our president. But those same people never mention fucking voting for anything else. Anyone that votes to the laws, they don't pay attention to their state government, like, I don't know. What's up, Greed? How are you? How you doing? Do they have a Hoi or nah? Nah, dude.
Oh my god, why are you fighting that?
Can you just AFK under the tower?
God. Yeah.
Easy crazy, feeding as usual. Oh, this is killed.
You got that gyro rotating.
Come on, how's your shit back up again? Whatever, fuck it. Holy fucking shit, yeah. Even if he dies, this guy should die. I'm huge, like, there's no way we lose this game.
He just saw that. What a god. Chung'a's here.
I can come in.
Yeah, this guy's just retreat. Fucking going out. That's Chung'a ult. Chung'a just dashed.
Yeah, he's dead. I have a 1-up soon. Should be a kill. 1. Good. I gotta run. Get on. My 3's up soon.
You're good.
Balance. 9 minutes, 7 kills, 3 assists. No stress, boys. Just run if you can. Ult and run. You need to? Yeah, you need ult and run.
No, I'm not.
You're alive?
Yeah, I'm alive.
You're feeding?
Hit that ult.
You're feeding, Razy Crazy?
No.
Disappointed in you.
Nice.
Their jungler is booty cheeks, bro. The dude is so fucking garbage. How come you don't level up your ult? Doesn't it give you more healing? What the fuck? My ult's leveled up. Your 1 and your 2 are all that matter for damage. Your ult, yes, gives you healing. That's why I just leveled it. What does Seth's ult do? Heals you, makes it so you can have infinite number of 2s out. Gives you more damage, or does damage. Wait, does it give you damage? Yeah, it gives you damage, sorry. Gives you damage, gives you movement speed, it makes you... 3 makes you slow immune. I kinda want Aegis, but I kinda want Shell, but I kinda want Aegis. I'm gonna do Aegis. I'm huge, lazy, crazy.
Discord, you might be dead, huh?
I'm a big boy.
What are you? 7 kills? That's nothing.
An enemy has been slain.
Yeah, I mean, I know the debate was quite literally almost like a fucking TV show bullshit.
Their red's coming up.
Yep.
And Sylla's dead. Oh, the Jets are here.
I'm here. I don't have beads. Okay, the Zimbo's here. I'm gonna try to get this. Oh, he's right here. I'm just trying to get this right now.
My ult. Ah!
I don't have beads. Fucking man. I can get my Aegis off. I should be okay.
They
yeah, I'm not getting my Aegis off, I don't think.
Oh my god, you got CC'd up the
oh,
butt.
Fuck. We're out of here, boys.
Oh,
not even close,
low.
Dude.
Super low. Oh.
Not even close, dude.
Completely missed ult. Okay. Carry me, team. Nice, I'm almost dead.
I'm coming.
An ally has been slain.
Yeah, I mean, they almost got me. If they had done their abilities better, they would have killed me. Oh shit, no way. Why did I just beads? That was so fucking stupid.
Double kill.
Okay. You got anything? Oh, I thought you had something.
Oh,
Tunga, I don't have beads.
I got Shell. She's saving.
Yeah. Ultimate is ready. Oh, that heals for a lot right now.
Going in.
Don't group. Where is she ult?
She's dead. Yeah, she's dead.
Oh
my god.
I missed. She was alive. I got her, I think.
I'll be better.
I'll else. Kill her.
Nice. Who yee someone on here on the right?
Can we do that gold now?
An enemy has been slain.
They're just getting clapped, dude. This is a farm fest.
Yikes.
I'm rich, bitch. Oh yeah, I just want to tank this, Cupid. That's exactly what I want to do. Your full damage carry wants to tank the fucking gold fury. Fuck yourself. Mm-hmm. What?
What? I tank it, no?
No, I tank it, apparently.
Should have left so I could tank it.
No, you should. Shut the fuck up. What up, Buckwheat? Thank you for the 12-1-10. Or wait, not the thank you. Nice 12-1-10. Thought you just subbed and said that. Big trolls. State of Hera right now. If you're running at Hera, Hera is really good, like counter appeal and counter engage and shit. If it's the opposite, you can really play around it.
Okay.
Fire giant?
What was that, dude?
Fire giant?
Nidja, ult, and blink and stuff.
Fire giant?
Yeah. I guess if you want. Oh.
Big fire? Little fire? Medium fire? Oh, it's a gank. Swipe him, dude.
Big fire, little fire?
Little fire. I have Aegis up now. I have beads up real soon.
This guy, I don't know who.
Maybe just do big. We should just shred this. Or we can just kill them if they want to engage. It's cool too.
Oh, okay.
Guys, good. I'm trying to fight.
Oh, they. Why they. Okay. They got off fire. Nice.
Yeah, they're trolls. They can't even go in.
Chunga left?
Yep, I'm looking. You're low as fuck.
Nah.
She's up, she's up, she's up. Oh, there's her shit. She's dead. You can just go. Make sure you live.
No, who's here?
I have my ult. Ooh, is it a crazy bounce in your ass?
He bounced me for 600. And it was just like one bounce. It wasn't even nothing. He didn't even bounce it. He just hit me. That hurt. Ow.
Here comes the surrender. No, what? How did I keep hitting the creeps and not him? Oh my gosh, I'm actually so annoying. They killed him, right? Okay. Oh, hit the creeps like 8 times, dude.
Do I want a relic dagger? Or do I just want a... What do I want?
A relic dagger? Duh.
2100 gold.
You need a blink, too.
A blink? I kind of want a frenzy, though. Just to be fucking...
Frenzy, blink. Do some damage. Kill some people. Right, engage. Yeah. Like, hello? The fuck?
I wanted to play it safe.
Be crazy. Be want to play boring.
Oh, my God, dude. Look at this. Watch.
Oh, he hit it. Wait, this dude's level 11. Oh, he does.
Oh,
no,
we got the
wait, wait for me.
I'll take it. Goddamn.
They're gonna. We're gonna get a stolen. Oh my gosh, that chunk is a fucking potato.
Trolling, bro.
They're waiting for me. I am the carry.
Oh my god, this man.
They were waiting for me, dude.
You baited that man so hard.
I did not. He stood on the fucking knockup and died. Hades is a potato. I would not vote Mamba for anything. I wouldn't have voted Mamba president of the lunchroom in fucking elementary school. Oh my, I think he's just dead. Why is my three taking forever to go off?
You have slain an enemy.
That was a bully play. But...
Whoa, what is that?
I should have got a soul eater. I fucked up not getting a soul eater this game. Is he dead?
Oh, dream, 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 dream. Oh.
Is he alive? Are you gonna kill him?
Oh my god, bro.
Yeah,
I got him.
Alright, you guys should be able to attack right. I got Najari.
I'm a baller. I'm a baller.
I don't know if there's a way I win this 1v1, but I'm gonna try. My Aegis didn't go off. How is there not a second for me to get an Aegis off? It's so fucking annoying.
Everyone look away.
This dude's building defense because he sucks donkey dick at the game.
Your team has destroyed a right enemy tower. Back middle lane.
What's up, Daniel? I would be 20 right now if I was trying to hit 20. Have you ever got a pentakill with a single ability besides Scylla? No, that literally, like, that. You realize that those kind of plays only happen in shitlord games. The only time you're getting a five-man Scylla ult or a five-man Kakulkan ult is in a bronze fucking game. That's I've never seen some shit like that happen in a real game. Ever. And I played this game for 8 years. Real question, do celebrities need a credit score? Yes. Absolutely. Do you see all the celebrities that are fucking broken and in debt and shit? It's like 1 out of 3 celebrities or something are broke. Or people who were celebrities are broke.
Oh just, my, they're taking money.
Just like Delonte West, like Mark Cuban just picked him up and he's homeless. The dude went through fucking $20 million. He's homeless.
Your team has destroyed a left enemy tower.
Which is crazy because if you have that much money, like legitimately, if you're saving anything, you could just get a regular size house and live a regular life.
Retreat.
But these people don't save at all. They go through millions and millions of dollars and don't save a dime. They save nothing. Yo, gank? Gank this shit. Let's do just dash. Turn on these idiots.
They see you. Fizzle sees you. Everybody sees you. Ow. Ow.
Where did he just go?
I don't know.
Wait, like, I literally don't know where he just went.
Good job here.
Can we go? Attack.
Alright, go, I guess.
He's an all man. Fuck you, bitch. I shot him. Oh, this is bad. I shouldn't have done this.
Oh, I'm taking this. I'm...
Oh my gosh, I just hit him so hard. Holy fuck. I hit him so hard, dude.
Attack the Titan.
Yeah, I don't know about that one, dude. I'm not feeling that one. I'm not vibing with that, bro. Alright, they have no anti except for Chunga Divine.
Alright, you want a blink? I'll give you a blink, bro.
Give me that blink, bro. Give me the blink. Dude, I don't need this. What do I look like?
Oh shit, fuck it. Do I even go with Spear the Magus, bro?
Andy got a Penta in SPL but lost. Andy? Andenser's not. You mean Andenser back in the day? I mean, Pentakills don't mean you win the game. Especially if it's like a close game where 9 people die in a team fight. Like, that. If 9 people die and you get the Penta, that's dope, but your team gets literally nothing. Give me the red. Give me the red. Raze is a fucking noob. What?
I thought you said something.
No. Wasn't me.
Oh, okay.
No. Who the fuck just said no? Shitty fucking dude. Support player.
Chungus left.
I'm gonna sell boots for Magi's.
Fire down. They're trying to take this.
Yeah, they'll get it. It's fine. I won't be there.
No. Now we turn on these boys.
Oh, dude. God. Yeah. Yo, you're talking about when Andy was mid? Yeah, Andenser, his mid was terrible. He could play Hebo and that was it. And that was not even Paul-able. Attack left. Keep going. Can you stop him from backing? Because I get Phoenix in like 20 seconds if you do. Oh, he got at 1 health. Oh, hold on. I'm going to go through their base.
They all got 1 health. I'm going. They're like right here. Enemy spotted. So it's just that behind you. Oh, how the fuck did that hit me, bro? That's
he had his shell still. What the fuck? He ate you. I just got like 8 actives. What the fuck?
Ow.
You good? Are you good?
Ow.
Oh, you're fucked, dude. Can you just AFK under the tower? Imagine feeding as a support player. Gonna be me. All right. Well, shell's down. Aegis is down. Some stuff is down. You feel me?
Wait for the crazy disco ult. Bam.
Did he hit anybody? You are trolling. Nice.
Damn. An enemy has been slain. Place a ward for Telesora.
Oh, he's fucked. Why am I so good at this game? Play out for you. Attack middle lane. They're gonna come to me. Please push up mid. Why is he taking so long to push the wave? Attack the middle, Phoenix. Enemy missing. This is level 14. Thanks for being here. They have 2 people here. Kazimbo's at half. Oh, dude, how dream? Can you just AFK under the tower?
Oh, this
guy
might be dead.
Oh, I got him. Here comes the
surrender. Hello. Are you guys going in?
I wanted to, but they didn't walk up. Is now all the more exciting. This is so fucking stupid. How we can't do anything.
Now blink.
Oh, shit. Yeah, be careful. I'm putting pressure for Phoenix. They're coming. I'm out of here. Later, Skitter. Dog won't stop barking. Alright, we should probably fire him in the game, you know? Good idea. Good plan. We're kind of trolling. Trolling a little bit because I have all of our kills and our teammate doing anything. We have 35 kills. Our mid has been a part of 12. No. Oh, dude. Have you guys ever had Nando's stream?
Yep.
Okay, well, so I ordered Nando's today. I ordered the chicken thighs with two sides, and a fucking skewer shows up. So I get a free meal of skewers, and they were actually delicious.
Ow.
Oh, this dude fucked up. This dude fucked up. This dude fucked up. This dude fucked up.
Ow. I'm keep fucking up. I'm
I got him. Come, come, come. Don't you know me? Don't you know me, Racy? Use that shell, dude. Did you just miss your ult?
No.
Are you sure? I need a heal. Yeah, thank you.
Where the, where's all the right. Heals at?
They're right there. They're right there, dude. TFC DR?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we got. Wow, we didn't even use all the creeps. X fucking D, boys. Alright, so let's just W key. Go, 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 go.
Oh, wow.
Did he get some destiny? I can't get my shit off because it's because I was being a fucking bitch.
Yeah, no, no.
Dude, this guy just dashed and fucking used everything on me. I can't move. Thank God. He's a fucking little baby back bitch.
I'm taking this.
It's all you guys. I'm on left. I need to heal more. What?
Fuck me.
Okay, well, I got still ulted and I lived because of Magi's. Can we end? I think we can't end. Maybe we can. I'm gonna drop the Scylla. Oh, she's level 1 health. Ooh, this hurts a little bit. Hurts a little bit. Hurts a little bit. Okay, that hurt. That hurt a lot. That hurt a lot, dude. Thank God we finally won that shit. Holy fuck. Nando's is in the US now? It's been in the, I've had it by my house for like 2 years.
Dude, the fucking mango lime.
Oh, dude, I'm not gonna lie. I ordered some wings today and it was the lemon ones and it had zero flavor. Like, it was terrible.
My mango lime was always fire.
It was, it tasted like it had no flavor. I think whoever's running their fucking shop is just doo doo.